why do they call Odin the Lord of the Hang?
That refers to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge, the time he spent 9 days a dead man. Aye, hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side, and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think, quite rightly, it got fed up with him and sent him back to the land of the living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
Focus up, boy.